You don't need to
Twitter and the Instagram and a gazillion Facebook friends like we all do. Plenty of successful people in business who don't have a Twitter account, who don't do Facebook. We don't know who they are or what they do. And they kill it, regardless of followers, regardless of hashtags, regardless of who's a disruptor, who's a catalyst. It comes down to two things. Are you offering real things of real value? That's it.